ஹலோ மை ஆர்ட் வியூவர்ஸ், வெல்கம் டு மை சேனல் தி ஆர்ட் ஆஃப் இன்சைட் இம்ப்ரெஷன்ஸ். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அன் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் டாபிக் விச் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் தி பேசிக் ரூல் அண்ட் தி பேசிக் திங் விச் யூ ஷுட் நோ இஸ் ஹவ் டு ஹோல்ட் பென்சில். யூ கேன் சி ஹோல்டிங் ஸ்டைல் இஸ் சேஞ்சிங் ஹேண்ட் ரைட்டிங் அண்ட் ஹேண்டிங் பென்சில் இஸ் வெரி மச் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். யூ கேன் கிவ் ஃப்ரீ ஸ்ட்ரோக்ஸ், யூ கேன் கிவ் க்ளோஸ் ஸ்ட்ரோக்ஸ், யூ கேன் கிவ் அன்இவன் ஸ்ட்ரோக்ஸ். பட் எவ்ரி பர்சன் who want to achieve a realistic output or realistic outline or realistic measurements, they should know basic rules of holding pencil. So this will be our first one. The people who are holding in this way, they can't see what they are doing below and they cannot achieve proper strokes. So, and second thing, the people who are holding in this way, they will unknowingly put more pressure on lid. So that will give the uneven tones on the paper. So you can see the same thing is happening because we are not able to see below. We'll do like we'll apply more pressure on one area, we'll apply less pressure on one area. So third technique of holding pencil is this: placing one finger on lid and applying pressure. So this can give a uniform texture because you can see how and what is happening below, and this can also be easily blended and you can also control pressure. A fourth technique of holding pencil is in this way: hold your pencil as far as possible. So in this way I'm holding. So in this way you can give the fine tones and you can blend easily. By this way we can also cover more area within no time. So give try to this technique. And our fifth technique is an interesting one: holding lid, not holding pencil, only lid. In third technique, we holded lid as well as pencil. But here, in fifth one, we are holding only lid by pressing against the paper. So, these are the five techniques which we are comparing today. So, let us blend using tissue which is homemade one, and we will see unbelievable results and we will see which technique will work amazingly. So 1 and 2 are done and we are gonna remove them both completely and don't use those techniques. And third one is really pretty well. So it is not pretty as fourth one again. So third one you can see uneven patches. So third one is also not so good. So fourth one we have achieved an even tone. So that is wonderful. And fifth one we are seeing. So fifth one, while you are only using lid to give strokes, that is an uneven process. So here 1 and 2 you can remove completely, but you can try 3, 4 and 5 because third one with practice you can achieve a lot, but fourth one without practice you can give a try easily. And fourth one is so simple and easy, you need to hold your pencil as far as possible. That is an easy step and easy technique which you can try. So give light pressures to each grade and improve the tone. Don't go directly to 6B or 8B. Use 2B, 4B, 6B and 10B and build the layers in order to get realism. So I hope this video will really help you because this is a basic one which everyone should know and everyone should be aware of this. So in this way you need to hold. So you can also hold in center of the pencil or you can bend slightly. This is very good for cross hatching technique and there are many benefits of using in this way. So do try this technique and know what is good and what is not, and use properly in order to enhance your drawing skills. So do give a try, and if you love this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more interesting and helpful videos. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.